last light of Durin's day, had revealed the secret entrance into the mountain described by the map. Before the company lay a dark corridor which would lead them deep into the kingdom of Erebor and to the lost treasures of Durin's folk. The company passed into the mountain through the secret door, their goal finally within reach. Matters were now left to their burglar to once again show his worth.
I know these walls.
May the heart of the mountain unite all dwarves.
The Arkenstone.
What's that?
That, Master Burglar, is why you are here.
We make for the forges.
He'll see us. Not if we split up.
You want me to find the jewel?
There is only one Arkenstone. You'll know it when you see it.
And songs fall utterly short of your enormity, O Smaug the Stupendous.
think flattery will keep you alive?
No, no.
No, indeed. You seem familiar with my name. I don't remember smelling your gut before. And where do you come from, may I?
I come from under the hill. And under hills and over hills, my path is led. And through the air, I am he who walks unseen. I am luck wearer, riddle maker. Chiefest and greatest of calamities.
You have nice manners for a thief and a liar. It's so concealed. The dwarfish usurper. He sent you in here for the Arkenstone, didn't he?
plan's not gonna work. These furnaces are stone cold.
We've no fire hot enough to set them ablaze.
Have we not?
I did not look to see you so easily outwitted! You have grown slow and fat in your dotage,
slug.
Take cover! Go! Get those bellows working! Go!
Huh? Paladin? Can you still mix a flash flame?
Aye, it'll only take a jiffy.
Thank you.
I laid low your warriors of old. I instilled terror in the hearts of men. I am king under the mountain.
This is not your kingdom. These are dwarf lands. Dwarf gold.